Kristen Perez, player number 20 from Team USA. Kristen, you scored a tremendous first goal. What went through your mind the second the goal went in?
Oh, I'm just happy to get 1-0 up and help the team. At this point in qualifying, all we're thinking about is Tokyo and doing whatever we need to do to just serve the team and come out first in our group, and now the next challenge lies ahead.
As you mentioned, USA is one win away to qualify for the Olympic Games. How is the team feeling about this?
Good. I think for us, you know, we came off a long break. And so each game we're looking for, obviously, wins first, but also improvement in performance. And I think we felt that through these three games, and we feel ready to go.
Thank you. Good luck.
Thank you.